What sort of distances do you run?
Sometimes just 65 miles a day.
So why did you do that?
Because I got a screw loose.
If there's a chink to Matt's armor, it may be that he is too laid back, that he's got too much of a sort of Californian outlook on life. And I'm ex-military, I'm British Army, and I'm efficient.
Matt, you'll be going east into your valley. Ed, you'll be going west out into your valley.
Right, I'm going.
And going up against one of the fittest and best survival gurus in the world, and to boot, a long-distance runner, Ed is most definitely the underdog.
Okay, I just want to make as much distance as I can. My motivation is to grow as a person and to pit myself against Matt Graham with his skill level in the Gobi Desert. I don't think it could get much more tough than that.
Brand new, Ed Stafford, first man out.